If you needed encouragement to push you along your cloth diapering journey, I'm here to tell you that you can do it. Keep watching and see my best tips. Hey, I'm Jamie, the creator of clothcuties.com, a site designed to encourage you to cloth diaper your baby. From an infant through the toddler years, I've got the tips and tricks you need to simplify your cloth diapering experience. Welcome back to the channel, and what's up to all my new subscribers. I'm so glad you guys stopped by today. Well, you guys know that a lot of moms are scared to take the plunge into cloth diapering, but I'm here to encourage you today. Don't let fear rob you of your cloth diapering experience. You can do it. And in my effort to encourage you today, I'm going to give you three ways that you can handle poop that can help you move the needle from being fearful of cloth to doing it. One of the biggest fears, and I think pain points, that moms think about when they're considering potentially cloth diapering their baby is handling poop. No one really wants to handle poop. I didn't want to handle poop when I was cloth diapering. Yet you start to form a sense of what is doable for you. And if you simply do not want to deal with poop, don't. The first way that I have for you to handle poop, if you don't want to deal with it, like literally at all, is to use cloth diapers, but put a liner in them. These little liners are thin. The ones that I use are bamboo, and I'll post a link where I show you in another video, but use a liner. A liner enables you to just literally pick up waste, drop it in the toilet. There's no spraying, there's no action. Like, it is the simplest method possible if you want to cloth diaper and not handle poop. Y'all, seriously, it's the best win-win because the poop ends up going in the toilet where it belongs, and you don't have to deal with a messy cleanup that all moms are kind of intimidated by. The second solution to getting over the fear of poop is to think about using a diaper sprayer. You don't have to put the diaper in the toilet and swish it around. I know that's something a lot of moms used to do, but now we have more technology because cloth diapers are modern. And in that technology, we now have diaper sprayers. Diaper sprayers allow you to put the diaper in the toilet and just stand back and spray it. It gets all the waste out, the waste ends up where it should be, and you have more of a seamless experience. It really gets the diaper clean and ready for laundry. And the third way that you can avoid handling poop is to consider using a diaper service. Now, I know this is an upgraded experience. However, if you are really petrified of handling poop and you just simply want to use the best of cloth diapering, which is putting the best on your baby, just use a cloth diaper service. Consider investing in that so you can literally just diaper the baby, put the diaper when it's soiled where it should be, and then have a service come and swap out, do the washing, do the cleaning, all of those things for you. It really gives you peace of mind that you don't have to deal with it, and it lets someone else take that load off your plate. Mamas don't have a whole lot of time, and we definitely don't have a lot of time to waste on mental space thinking about cloth diapering and how we're gonna handle them. So if it's something that you definitely want off your plate, let somebody else do it, sis. Get a cloth diaper service and keep the best perks of cloth diapering for your baby. Well, you guys know that I love cloth diapering. I'm passionate about it. I wanna see a lot more moms do it, and I think we can do it if we really understand that does not have to be a hindrance. In the comments below, tell me, are you afraid of poop? Has this been a fear that you have overcome? Drop us a comment below and tell us moms how you've been able to overcome it. Maybe you have done it a little bit differently than the way I described in this video, but another mom needs to know your experience and your story. So drop a comment below and tell us how you have overcome your fear of poop. Well, that's all I have for you guys today. Thank you for watching, and make sure you subscribe to our channel so you never miss another video, and head over to clothcuties.com where there's more content to help you simplify your cloth diapering experience. Bye, guys.